I know that at the point I'm being tempted, Jesus is there with me. I know that in the place that I'm suffering, isolated, alone, afraid, that I'm being assaulted by the lies, the feelings of worthlessness, brokenness, purposelessness, Jesus is standing in it with me. He stands beneath the accusations with me so that I can face them with him. Ultimately, that's what he's doing on the cross. He's entering into all human suffering so that no one ever suffers alone. And he transforms that suffering into love, into communion with the Father. But a lot of times we experience that through our brothers and sisters in Christ. And that's a call for us to step into the pain of others and to be with them in their temptations and stand with them in the struggles, because we are really bringing Christ into that place in a tangible way. And when we're in the place of struggling, to reach out to others and to let them support us and be with us is also a way that we experience that concretely.